Hi friends, welcome to Crumbs and Curries. In today's video, I will show you how to make spaghetti pasta aglio e olio. So aglio basically means garlic and olio means olive oil. A combination of garlic and olive oil along with some red chili and basil. That's what we're going to make today, an amazing pasta which can be also made in just 20 minutes time, and it's a sure shot winner. So without further delay, let's begin. So to begin with, we take a large pot of water, and I will add to this a generous amount of salt and some little oil and allow it to boil nicely. So once the water starts boiling, I will add in the spaghetti, and I have taken around 350 grams of spaghetti, and we need to cook this for approximately 12 to 15 minutes. It's been around 14 minutes, and I will just check whether the spaghetti is done or not. We have to make sure that the spaghetti is firm and not too soft. And yeah, our spaghetti is finally ready. Now, before you drain out this water, we need to save some water. So I usually set aside some 3/4 cup of the pasta water before I drain, because this water has a lot of flavor in it. Now in this spaghetti, I will add a bit of salt, little pepper, and I will add some extra virgin olive oil and give it a good toss. This will prevent it from sticking. Adding salt is totally optional, but I usually like to add a bit of salt here at this stage too. Now I have taken 4 to 5 garlic cloves roughly sliced, 7 to 8 cherry tomatoes, some red fresh chilies. You can also take chili flakes. Some parsley chopped, Italian basil leaf, and 1/2 cup of either fresh or grated Parmesan cheese. So friends, now to make the pasta, I have taken a large pot. Make sure you take a pot which is enough to hold the pasta. Here I take some olive oil, and while the oil is on medium flame, I will just add in some garlic. I'll add the chopped garlic. I'll make sure that the garlic cooks slowly in this oil, because here my aim is to infuse all the flavors of the garlic into the oil. So we have to cook it slowly till the garlic slices comes out perfect golden brown, which takes approximately 5 to 7 minutes. After 5 to 7 minutes, the garlic has turned out nice golden color. At this stage, now I will add some fresh red chilies. Adding fresh red chilies will add in a lot of flavor to our pasta. If you don't find them, you can also add the chili flakes. Add the cherry tomatoes that we had chopped earlier. Add in the cherry tomatoes and give it a stir. So now I'm going to add some Italian basil leaf to the pan. It is best to tear the leaf rather than cutting them, as this releases more flavor into our pasta. So friends, in goes the spaghetti that we have cooked earlier. Combine it well and give it a good toss. If you find this pasta dry, at this stage you can add in the pasta water that we have saved earlier. I've added some 1/2 cup of the pasta water, and now I'm going to mix it thoroughly. Our aglio olio spaghetti pasta is all ready. I'm just garnishing it with some parsley. So friends, finally our spaghetti is ready. I will garnish it with some cherry tomatoes, some basil leaf, and 2 spoons of Parmesan cheese. And yes, finally our aglio olio pasta is all ready.
Isn't this quite an easy and simple recipe, friends? With very few ingredients, you can make an amazing dish. This is a recipe which anybody can make. Even students can make, beginners can make. Do try out. Let me know how did you find it. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. And please don't forget to press the bell icon for more amazing recipes. Thank you.